Throughout history, a witch has been something to fear.
Any woman who speaks too loudly.
Who makes a scene.
Who doesn't ask permission.
Who taps into her feminine power without apology.
Any woman who demands change.
Well, if that's all it takes, every powerful woman could be considered a witch.
Like Margaret Sanger. She fought for contraceptive access and reproductive rights for women. Even when they jailed her again and again, she never stopped fighting. She proved that having control over your own body is a right worth fighting for.
So the next time someone says witch like it's a bad thing, remember these powerful women.
Make your voice heard.
All month, all year, always. And keep fighting for what you believe scares the hell out of them.